I guess the goal for today is to take the e-bike from the house all the way to the bike park. As I said before, this hill has eluded me on my analog bike. But like right now, I'm climbing, sitting down climbing. Might be in the wrong gear. Pedal strike. The road going to the park was pretty icy, so I turned around. Icy fall. Yeah, super icy out today. We already took a tumble. That was fun. This is what we're dealing with, this ice like this. Super slick. You can't go slow enough. You can't go fast enough. It's slickery everywhere. So everywhere I'm going, I'm trying to get on the edge on the grass there. Look behind us. It's a pretty big hill, same thing. All ice, like ice luge. Just went past a trail that I've never been on before. So check it out. I noticed my headset's creaking a little. I gotta tighten it or lube it up, whatever. I just found this. Somebody's house. What does it say here? Creepy shit, man. Huh. What? Nice little trail. Tree in the middle of the trail. Bushcraft. Thank you. hell is that? Another spot. Alright, another weird spot. Holy shit. Little stumps everywhere. It is so slickery. There's ice under the leaves. Even these trees pose a slickery fucking problem. Oh man, I can't take that corner of ice. Super icy. Little bit of a walk through the woods, but I can see the bike path right over there. Let's cut through here. Nothing like trying to get through sticks like this with wide handlebars. Huh. Back where we just were. Go back to the ice field. Oh, that was a workout. I only crashed like twice. This ice underneath the leaves makes it damn near impossible to get around in the woods on single track. You don't ever know which little hole is going to be holding ice and which not. It's like some have mud, some have ice. And when you get ice under leaves, it's sort of deadly. This is what I'm talking about. Using this corner, doesn't seem like it's bad, but it's like ice rink. Here's my old tracks. Let's stay right here. I think the key is going slow. Yeah, I'm already sliding. I don't want to get caught in that. just did that. Trail I found is right here. And we just did a big loop. I had to walk about a quarter mile through the woods, but that's where it was. Another trail for another day.